can't keep doing this. Dad!
Where are you? Here we go. There.
Dad!
Okay, how am I getting over this fence? Jeez. Can't get through here. Maybe I can get onto the roof. Look at that. 1978. Smooth, heavy. Hold up.
Abs? You got a little mud on you there, sweetheart.
So do you.
Where?
Right there. You know, every time you run off like this, they give me shit about it.
Come on.
Believe it or not, they actually care about your safety.
These woods are safe.
Dad.
Abs, she's been hanging out right on the other side of those trees.
And?
She's due any day now. We'll just check on her, and then we'll head back. I promise.
Let's just make it quick.
See? I've got my little girl to keep me safe. How'd you know I was here? Owen ratted me out, didn't he?
He did his job.
How'd you get him to talk?
I asked. Hey, look what I found.
Oh, wow. 1978. Don't have that one in my collection.
You can keep it. If you promise not to pull anything like this again.
You got yourself a deal.
Why don't I believe you?
No reason I could think of. Come on, let's keep looking.
Dad.
Relax. You'll be back with Owen before you know it.
Wait, what?
Nothing. Just noticed you two have been hanging out a lot. More so than usual.
Oh, God. How long have you known?
I'm your dad. I see things. Like the way you both try really, really hard not to look at each other when you're around me.
I can't handle this.
And he makes you laugh.
That's because he's such an idiot.
I just like... Abs, look. Fresh tracks.
Wait. This is just your sneaky way of giving me a tracking lesson, isn't it?
I would never. Is it working?
Well, I mean, I found you.
Yeah, but you cheated.
You do what you need to do to get it done.
Wow. You actually listen.
You have your moments of wisdom.
Let's see if we can find anything else. See anything else?
Not yet.
Keep looking. Abs. Check it out. She already gave birth.
Is that the placenta?
Sure is.
Ew.
And look. Two sets of tracks.
Dad?
It's her. Let's go.
That doesn't sound good.
Abs. Come on.
Wait, what if they're infected around?
This area is clear.
You know they roam.
You brought your gun, right?
Of course.
Oh, shit. Abs.
What? Oh, my God.
We've got to cut her loose. It's okay, calm down. Don't worry. I'm not gonna hurt you. It's okay. Damn it. It's really in there. Abs, come here. Here. I'm gonna hold her.
Okay.
Calm down, calm down. Calm down.
Doc, are you around here?
Over here, Owen.
What?
Hey, get over here and help me hold her. We need you back up.
Owen!
Hold her! Come on!
Hey!
Alright. You got her tight?
Yeah.
Alright. Get in there, Abs. Get steady!
Holy fuck.
Everybody's looking for you. We gotta...
Hey, wait!
Dad! What's going on?
Come on!
We did good back there.
Doc, that girl showed up.
What girl?
The one Marlene keeps talking about. They found her in the tunnels. She has an old bite mark on her arm. No signs of infection. That can't be. They're already running tests on her, but you gotta get down there.
Dad.
Come on.
It's intertwined with the brain. There's no other option.
There has to be some other way.
There's no way to remove the specimen without destroying the host.
The host? She's a child, not some petri dish.
You think I don't... I'm aware of the situation.
And you're okay with killing her?
No, I'm okay with developing a vaccine that'll help save millions of lives. How many fireflies have died for less?
That was their choice. Are you asking me? Or are you telling me this is how it's gonna be?
I'm begging you to buy in.
And what if this was Abby?
Look, everything that we've been fighting for, all the sacrifices, all of the horrific... All of that is justified with this one act.
If this was your daughter, what would you do?
Abby.
I'll buy you some dinner.
Thank you, sweetheart. Look, Marlene.
Do it.
Thank you.
I'm gonna go tell Joel.
Why?
He traveled across the country with her. He has a right to know. Good luck with your surgery. You're doing the right thing.
Yeah.
If it was me, I'd want you to do the surgery.
Still in the fucking building?
Is that...
Abby.
No!
Abby, don't look.
Dad! Dad! No! 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 Joel, get up. Joel, fucking get up. Please stop. Please don't shoot. Joel, please get up. No! No!
For any help, pendejo.
Kill you.
Whoa, what are you doing? Manny.
Cleaning up.
No. We're here for him. That's it.
It's too risky to leave them alive.
Too fucking bad.
He's right. We can't have loose ends.
We killed them. We're no better than he was. They didn't do anything wrong.
Yeah, look at my face.
Fuck your face. You should have been guarding the upstairs like I told you to.
Move!
Back up.
Calm down.
Or what?
Back the fuck up!
Calm down!
Garden! You gonna shoot me?
Stop! We're done.